As we move into Dash Enterprise, there is a component that is both within App Studio and Dash Enterprise and constantly being used within these enterprise systems, and that is Dash Design Kit. This is a component library that allows you to create beautiful, rich-looking UIs within your dashboard. Similar to Bootstrap or Dash Maintain components, it allows you to create cards, have controls, and show sliders and pullouts that will help users interact with your application and to make everything styled and look pretty with the themes. Because there's a dynamic theme option that works with all this that is honestly amazing. So this initially what I'm showing you is App Studio. App Studio uses Dash Design Kit. As you can see here, as we scroll through the application, everything looks really nice. If we go over to the theme section, we can easily jump in between themes. If we click a new theme, it changes all the components to match that theme. So that's a really powerful and great reason to use Dash Design Kit, because you're not limited to a single theme. You have the ability to jump in between dark mode, light mode, and a bunch of other different options to stylize your application in the way that best fits the color scheme that you're trying to design for. So another thing that I'd like to showcase, and just showing the code of this application that I built, we can see here from in Dash Enterprise Libraries, we are importing Dash Design Kit, DDK. That's the abbreviation for Dash Design Kit. And if we scroll throughout the application, we would see that this is being used within the cards and a lot of the different modals and different things that are being shown here within the application. Now, jumping into Dash Enterprise, I built out this little application to isolate the components themselves and to give a better understanding of what they offer. So right off the bat, we have a DDK.app. These are the base components that are provided within Dash Design Kit. An app wraps the overall application that you are building within. So this allows me, as you can see here, this edit theme button. If I click on this, we have the ability to change the theme of the application to anything I so choose. So if I want a light application, I just click on that, and then bam, the whole application dynamically changes to fit that new theme, which is one of the great benefits of Dash Design Kit. Now, the other options that are included are a DDK card. So it's basically a card. You have card header, and within card header, you can add different drop downs or options within that. So it's not just limited to just text. You can do more than what meets the eye. You have a control card. A control card allows you to add controls which could directly interact with the graphs that you're building out. You have a controls header, which is just a different design. You have the data tables, which is a powerful table-like system that allows you to cycle through your data sets and to look through them in a beautiful way. You have full screen mode. So this is, once you click it, as you can see, I just went full screen, but there's only just text here. So it's not too much to show, but you could see how this could be useful if you are trying to render in a graph and you want them to get the big picture of it, and it starts off as an isolated small graph. You press the big picture and then bam, it enlarges. So then you have headers and logos. You can kind of see that up here. I kind of use this too. We could toggle the sidebar, as you can see here. So we have a DDK block, which is like a div, card footer. We have these beautiful data cards, which I will showcase a little bit more. We have the footer, a graph, which works very similar to the figure. And then we have a hero, which creates basically the top header of the application. You have modals, which also work great. And then you have ways of sectioning off your code so that you can organize it. As you can see, this great option that I am using here, it is using rows and columns. And then you have tags, as you can see here. And there's a lot more that's included, but these are just the base components, which I wanted to give you an understanding of what they are and how they work. So outside of that, if I go over to Dash Design Kit within the documentations, we could get more insight into how all this works. The documentation is very rich in giving examples and showcasing how the different options that you can use in regards of these component. But with that, installation is pretty easy. It gives you a direct command according to your workspace, and you can install Dash Design Kit through a simple pip install on the terminal. On App Studio, it's already included within App Studio. So other than that, another thing that I would like to showcase, would be arranging. This will show you how to move the cards, the rows, the controls, and make everything look pretty. Same with styling. Styling will give you a bunch of options in that regard. But the specialty components. So going back into the data cards, these are beautiful ways of showing data, you know, in a card that just looks elegant. And if we continue to scroll down, we can see that the different options that we have with this, but you can add emojis within this, add labels as long as you want, and then you can add different backgrounds and pictures to the data card and really make these data cards pop, which I think is just great in regards of having something that's easy to just throw in and works. So you have Dash DAQ, which is a cool component, which allows you to create some beautiful components. And there's a full-on chapter on this that you can continue to dig into, but DAQ is one of those great options for specialty components that do a variety of different tasks, like show interactive gauges for a dashboard, sliders, you got different controls. So like I said, you could dig through this if you want, and it's easy to get the Dash DAQ. So going back, there are a few more things to consider. Notification system is also provided within Dash Design Kit, which I think is awesome. So if I scroll down, I can hit the notification. And if I scroll out, you'll see that the notification was added here. So this is real easy to get set up, and they provide example code on how to get that set up. So it's easy for you to have actions within your application and then a notification get displayed to the user indicating what recently happened. So if something was updated or vice versa. So outside of that, this is built with Dash Bootstrap components. So it follows a lot of the same principles and themes in that regard. And you can scroll through this as it gives a lot of examples of Dash Bootstrap components and the different components that are included within that, that you can easily integrate and works well with a DDK app. So with all this, it's an amazing tool to help you create beautiful, rich, dynamic applications and dashboards. Start looking into Dash Design Kit now with your new Dash Enterprise, and you will be impressed with the options and availability that is included within it, as it will take your dashboards to that next level. So with that, thank you for watching, like, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.